The following message is from Transport Canada in consultation with the Public Health Agency of Canada. In light of the global pandemic related to COVID-19, the Government of Canada, in cooperation with the provincial and territorial public health authorities, has implemented important safety measures to help limit the spread of the virus. Please be advised that some provinces and territories are asking all travelers upon arrival, with some exceptions for essential services, to undergo self-isolation periods of up to 14 days. Upon landing, travelers are required to wear their face mask or covering while gathering their belongings and exiting the aircraft. Stay informed about the latest COVID-19 related information from the local health authority. Thank you for joining us today. We hope you have enjoyed the flight.
Yeah, I like to adjust the runway. Zabritsford.